Okay, so everything is looking great. Have you had your coronavirus vaccine already?
No, I haven't actually.
Okay, well, the NHS is recommending that if they haven't already, all pregnant women should have the coronavirus vaccine. Do you mind me asking why you haven't had your vaccine?
Well, me and my boyfriend talked about it, but we just didn't want to risk it when we were trying to get pregnant, so I just didn't go to the appointment. Better to be safe than sorry, if you ask me.
I understand. Pregnancy is such a special time, and taking care of you and your baby is your first priority, and it's ours too. The expert NHS advice is that the vaccine is safe and recommended in pregnancy, but the decision whether to have it or not is entirely yours. Can I just check you've got all the up-to-date information from a reliable source, just to make sure you're making the best choice for you? I've also got some leaflets you could take home with you if you want, so you can have a read of everything with your boyfriend.
Okay, thanks. That'd be really helpful.